அனைவருக்கும் வணக்கம். ஐ எம் டாக்டர் கே பரமசிவம், அசோசியேட்டட் வித் குமரகுரு காலேஜ் ஆஃப் டெக்னாலஜி, கோயம்புத்தூர், தமிழ்நாடு ஆஃப் இந்தியா. ஆஸ் ப்ரொஃபஸர் இன் தி டிபார்ட்மெண்ட் ஆஃப் எலக்ட்ரிக்கல் அண்ட் எலக்ட்ரானிக்ஸ் இன்ஜினியரிங் அண்ட் ஐ ஹாவ் பீன் நாமினேட்டட் ஃபார் தி ASDF குளோபல் அவார்ட் இன் த ஏரியா ஆஃப் அகடமிக் ரிசர்ச்சர்.
மை பார்ன் அண்ட் பிராட் அப் is from an agriculture family in a village Sengodambalayam Muttur in Tirupur district of Tamil Nadu.
After my schooling from Diamond Jubilee High Secondary School Gopichettipalayam and Ramakrishna Mission Vidyalaya Coimbatore, I have decided to join Kongu Engineering College for my BE degree in Electronics and Communication Engineering in the year of 1991. After undergraduation in first class with distinction, Coimbatore Institute of Technology is selected to continue my PG program in Applied Electronics in the year of 1995. In 1996, after my post-graduation, I have started my teaching profession at Amrita University, Coimbatore. During PG program itself, I have gained a teaching knowledge or experience through part-time lecture.
Also, I got entered into publication of research paper in National System Conference 1997 at DRDO Hyderabad.
First time where I met Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam, who was chief guest of the function.
And another personality, Dr. K. Gunavati, professor at PRG College of Technology, who was my predecessor in paper presentation. And later, she was my
PhD guide. Both were instrumental in my teaching profession. Teaching is new to me, but I have committed to practice and learn more for my profession. In the year 2000, I got married to Mrs. Anita Gogapriya to have
better prosperous life. Our life gets
more purposeful after having Ms. Sangavi as a daughter for us in 2001. In order to qualify further in my profession, I have decided to pursue my PhD and joined in 2002 at Anna University, Chennai. Research work went on well with conference and journal publication. And in 2004, I joined at Banariamman Institute of Technology, Satyamangalam, for my professional upliftment.
Apart from teaching and learning process, research also continued and made international visit to Thailand for IEEE TENCON 2004 with AECTE and DST funding project support. During 2005-9, I have fetched funding amount of Rs. 25 lakhs from three collaborative projects from AECTE under RPS scheme.
Life became still more purposeful when Ms. Roshini joined in our family as a second daughter in 2006. Several conferences and workshops were organized with external funding worth of more than 2 lakhs. In 2008, I completed the PhD degree
with highly commended grade and got guideship at Anna University and started guiding PhD scholars.
In 2014, I produced my first PhD graduate and subsequently the number goes to 5 now. And 2 more are in queue to complete the PhD degree. 3 patents are also filed under my name. I am very much proud for my contributions made towards teaching and research community. Key contributions are effective teaching learning, journal publication in reputed and indexed journals with higher citation, H-index and I-10 index. There are totally 123 publications made, out of which citations are 107, H-index is 7 and I-10 index is 3. I have published one monograph in my research area of VLSI testing. Total funding of Rs. 28 lakhs, examiner for PhD program in well-reputed universities in India, reviewer for several reputed journals, national as well as international, organized and attended more number of workshops, seminars, symposium and conferences, and I have delivered 25 guest lectures in various parts of Tamil Nadu and India.
I received many awards such as Best ORC Program Officer Award, many Best Paper Awards, Best Book of Award in AMSE Journal, Dedicated Service Award in 2011 by Freescale System Private Limited Bangalore, Outstanding Faculty Award by WIFA 2015, Outstanding Service Award from Arab Journal in 2017, and Best Technology Driven Research Award in two consecutive years, 2017 and 18, from Kumaraguru College of Technology. Recently, I have visited Singapore to participate in international conference in May 2018. Contributions and recognitions made me reach greater heights, and hence the process of teaching, learning and research will continue further.
I thank all my friends, family members, parents and the Almighty for having this noble teaching profession to serve our nation and community. Thank you all. Dream big, achieve it.